Oh, sorry. Go ahead.
Stars and stripes.
Baby, how you doing? Bye-bye.
Obviously not played guitar in years.
It's alright, dude.
Oh well.
It's all good. talking plenty.
I don't speak your language.
I'm sorry, I don't speak French. No.
Damn it, I'm so horrible.
It's okay.
I have an electric guitar at home.
It's different.
But I absolutely love this guitar. It's so nice.
It's nice.
It's classical acoustic.
Yeah.
My guitar teacher had a hand carved one.
Wow.
Made in Mexico.
Uh huh.
You did that, and it was like.
You jizz, yeah.
So good.
Nice. What? Squirrel.
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 Oh man.
Look at that squirrel.
That is the sexiest damn squirrel ever.
It's Gill squirrel.
It's what squirrel?
Gill squirrel.
Oh man.
My Gilbert has Gill cat. He doesn't have Gill dog yet. He has Gill through, which is Gill.
I know.
Gill hamster. Gilbert hamster. And then he has Gilbit, which is his rabbit.
Cool. Gilbit. That's adorable.
It matches. It's the only one that actually matches and kind of goes with his name.
Yeah.
Ah, damn it.
And he's tempted to get a sheep because the Romano that I usually role play with went sheep Romano one day because like the little sheep counting thing.
Oh, yeah.
And he's being really cute and he's like, man, I want a sheep now.
Oh, man.